Hey, all fellers, this is Nostalgic Vegan here. Oops. Wrong mission. Already did that mission. On normal difficulty. Already did that. Through Xbox Game Pass. Ultimate on my phone. This is part 3 of episode 7. At first I thought resume went to Spartan Ops, but no, it went to the Halo 4 campaign.
We got bad guys in the engine room. They're yelling about holy technology and death to the heathens. I can only assume they're talking about you guys.
Get moving, Crimson. You're the only team in that area I can count on.
Cupping. It's worst kind of cupping. Bombs away! Bombs away! Hump. What makes breast milk the only animal product that is...
Server room
room is sort right of there. That is vegan? This is because you have to take consent into consideration.
Roland, is that what it looks like? Warhead, have a class. On the upside, we've solved the mystery of where the stolen warheads went. Crimson, secure the room. Roland, can you disarm that warhead? There's no remote detonator on the device for me to hack.
Crimson, this is because
things the old-fashioned way.
You have to take consent into consideration. This is because you have to take consent into consideration. Animals cannot consent. They just can't. They cannot consent. So, every time you milk a cow, it's always sexual abuse if you're milking a cow. This is because cattle cannot consent. One thing they should add in Halo Infinite is the dead reflex to the holo hump.
Reduced to its component molecules, so I'm gonna say yes. Back on the road to the engine room then. Let's go, Spartans. Spartan Miller, I've got all the security feeds on the ship. It worries me I couldn't see they had this nuke.
The dead reflex to the holo hump.
Keep it together, Marine. Spartans are on their way. I've got to hurry. The hinge had to bring it.
What would you think if Halo decided to add the holo hump, the dead reflex to the holo hump, in which a hologram humps the corpse and the dead reflex happens, similar to the dead reflex of Halo 3? Off their heads.
Another nuke. Wait, why didn't I see it before? Crimson, same drill. Disarm that explosive. And make it quick, okay? There's a timer on this one, and it's primed. That did it. Excellent work, Crimson. Spartan Miller, I know why I couldn't see the bombs. They've been outfitted with active camouflage. How can you tell? Because Crimson killed an elite holding a cloaking remote. Mark
marking the next target now. Crimson, move!
Search and rescue. On dead enemy. You know, during the Cold War, those who opposed capitalism were often persecuted. Sometimes they were executed without trial. An execution without trial means you kill people without the right to a fair trial. The right to a speedy fair trial. America still partakes in summary executions to this day. The crimes Hitler did would mean that he should be locked up for the rest of his life. Even if he's dead, he'll still be locked up. And his corpse should be desecrated.
That's it. Nuke disarmed. Excellent work.
That's how evil Hitler is. So evil that... If he ever got locked up, he should have been sent to a sensory deprivation tank for the rest of his life. With a feeding tube. In total darkness. See how he likes it. Because he killed millions of people. Most of the people he executed was done without trial. If capital punishment would have been abolished in Germany before Hitler took power, Hitler would have reinstated it as part of his final solution. He'd have reinstated it as part of his final solution. Hitler would have reinstated it as part of his final solution. Sometimes there's an ethnic motivation. And it's not just governments are known to execute people. Extremist groups are known to execute people just for practicing a religion as, like, as, not the religion of the extremist group.
Roland, engine room secured. Who else could use Crimson's help?
Actually, like with the case of the Yazidis.
Secure, but there's reinforcements en route.
Like being forced to convert to Muslim under penalty of death. And it's really sad. I'm in favor of a secular society. Until next time, this is Nostalgic Vegan signing off. Thank y'all fellas for watching, stay tuned for more, and until next time, peace out.